Hello guys, I'm here and today I'm playing the Napoleon Toad of War multiplayer, actual multiplayer, versus someone from Australia. If I sound, I'm a bit sick today, so don't expect much, like, from me talking a lot. And yeah, let's get on with the game. Now, this is Syrian Ridge. This guy is from Australia, so hopefully the ping-wise is good and won't lag as much. Now, I'm going to keep my lines nice and thin. Anyway. Okay, there we go. Okay. I did buy a pack, a new unit pack. I brought all the packs because of the special deals were out. So, yeah, what I want to do is keep the 47th and the 1st together. I want to keep the Grenadiers together. I do like to keep my lines nice and thin, because just in case, like, if they have a howitzer, they fire into my line, it won't kill as much. But if you have it in, like, big group, like those ones, for example, a lot of people will die. So, yeah. I want to keep them in skirmish formation. What I want to do, I want to try out this tactic. That is, wait, hang on, guys, I'm just grabbing some tissues. Alright, I want to try this tactic where bloody, I stay back and defend, let him take the heal, and let him come to me while I'm pounding him with my howitzer. Now, I'm not sure what this guy would have. He would probably have, like, a 9-limber artillery, something like that. He is, Ottoman Empire, something like that. So, they don't have good artillery, but, oh well. I want to keep that there. I want to keep this here. Now, I have not really organized my unit-wise properly yet. I want to keep this right here. I'm going to move up a bit. Okay. I want that to be as one group, so it will be much more easier to move them. I want the 47th check in this on the side. I want the Grenadiers at the back. I want this one. I'll keep him right there because he's going to be on the side anyway. And yeah, let's do this. Now, I think he may run for the hill. I'm not sure, but that's what most people do. And that just tires out the men. You don't want that. I'm going to get my general right there. Now, let's go examine his army after when I tell my army where to go. Alright. He has one. Okay, so he has Delhi horsemen. I think he has two of them. Yes, he does. And, I think this is a, an actual general, not a general staff. He has lots of musketeers. He has a whole heap of melee groups. Where's his arty? There. Now, he has howitzers. Very smart of him. He did say on the chat that he has a bit of experience of this. He has other cav over here. Okay, so he does have more cav than me. I have two dragoons. And yeah. Now, I don't know what he's doing. I think he's just going to be staying back. So I want to try and get a good advantage, get my army all set up and shit. Yeah, I just want to get my army all set in their positions before I do anything. I want to keep this right here. Now, I don't know if the player's AFK at the moment. Right now, he's moving. Sorry, guys. I do apologize. Just sick. He does have cav coming through the flank. So, my dragoons could probably handle it. Now, here's the thing with dragoons. I don't know how freaking on the campaign how the AIs just shoot at you somehow. but like you gotta have them off foot, on foot, so they can be able to shoot. So yeah, I'll get this one right here. Once my howitzer is in position, I'll move it a bit more. Ooh. If I do take the hill, it's a great advantage, but once I do, ooh, he's moving his skirmishers to the right flank. I'm gonna have to convert someone over to it. What's this? Okay, we're gonna be converted over here. Now my skirmishers do beat his range, I'm pretty sure. Where's my second skirm? There. We need you, bro. Alright, I wanna take the seal now. He's not moving up to it, I can take it. I wanna keep them on that side. Okay. Move up the seal. Now I've gotta fix up the formations. You two. Can go up here. Oh shivers. Alright. Where's my second calf? Oh, my second calf. Alright, now he's bringing over his calf, which is quite not good. And he's bringing over his skirms to flank. I don't know if I should take the hill or not, but right now I am, and it's a bit of a risky move, because he is going to take my flank, and that is terrible. Now, there is a good advantage for this side, because with this, there's hill cover there, so they'll be able to have cover. Alright, I want everyone to run. I need everyone to run. I don't like this. Where did his calf go? Shit, they're hidden right there, I'm pretty sure. Ooh. Alright, I need that other line. Where's that other line? Where's that? Okay, grenadiers. Alright. Whoa. Shivers me timbers. Okay. Shit. Ooh, he's firing. Nah, I don't like this. Nah. Gotta pull him back. Let my skirmishers shoot at him for a bit. I'm gonna keep them. What the hell are they doing? Ay. I think I should pull back. I don't know. Where's my howitzer? I wanna set up. I wanna start pounding him. Shit, man. Ah. Oh. Far out. I want this one here. Yeah, he's firing back. I have no idea what they're doing. Bloody hell, where's my general? Get him up here. Enemy cav has not arrived yet. Now what I could do right now, which is very risky, try to take this flank. Very risky. Are they firing already? Where's my general? Get the bloody skirms up there. Need my general for morale. Are the bullets like flying over? I'm not sure. Right now he's moving that line straight over. I think. Can I reach his bloody cannon? No, I can't. I could try hit those line infantry, but at the moment I want to try to take him. Oh my god, shit.
Our general is under attack.
Fucking run. I want to keep him here. Now, what's this? Okay, so we got two of these. Now we could flank him from the side, destroy that cav with these two units. Yeah, I want to try that. And if I do take their flank, it'll be good. Oh shit. Keep these guys nice and spread. See what I mean, guys? Gotta keep them nice and spread. I don't want them taking out my grenadiers because they're good melee. Now we're just having that Jaeger fight. Breaking their morale. Shit. How's my general getting shot? Are the bullets like legit flying over? I'm gonna keep them. Can I? Bit risky. I'm gonna keep them here. What's my helmet saying here? Oh, let's watch this. Boom! Oh, those devastating kills. Oh, he flew. He flew. Rest in peace, mate. Alright, what I want to try now. The skirmishers look like they're getting pinned. Right now, I want to take out the smallest one. So it must be this one. And this one's breaking morale. Now he's pulling him back. And I can still reach you, buddy. Are you going to fire? Or do I need to wait for everyone to reload? Oh, here we go. Are you firing? Nope. Alright, what I want to do now is target his infantry. But when I do see his cav, I want to target his cav. They're out of range at the moment, so sad. What is he aiming at? Ooh. It is providing some cover. If this guy dies, my whole freaking, this whole battle stopped. I'm gonna pull him back a bit. What's my next move? I want to get that out of the way in that cav that is hidden. I want to have my cav ready on the go, and I want to get that line that is right next to my cav ready for this battle. Now, I'll get this line infantry to go, and I've not seen this line in action yet, so it's going to be pretty good seeing it for the very first time in action. Now they are coming back for a second round, so I want Mihalitsa. There you are. Is it firing? Ooh, let's see what happens. Oh, 20 kills. That devastating hit. That's why you keep your lines nice and thin. Otherwise, they will get hurt. Now, he has put cav spikes there. I don't know why I'm not going to be charging through the center with my cav. But now, he's moving his thing up. Now, what I want to do is move my thing up as well. And also, if Cav does charge my Jaegers, I'll just play some spikes. So, either way, it's a win-win. Ooh, his Cav is moving. I think. What are they doing? They're not walking. They're getting ready to charge. Now, I don't know what type... Ooh, hang on. He's getting his Cav in. He's moving his Cav a bit. I don't like this. It's making me cringe. How far can these boys aim? Okay, so we can try to take out the Jaegers if we wanted to. Let's try it. But if the cav does show up, we could try hit him with a howitzer. Ooh, their morale. We cannot have them retreat. Alright, one of the skirmishers are fleeing. I'm losing skirmishers fast. I need to get this one in action. Whoa. Hold. Get ready, boys. Fire wheels toggled on. Oh my. Ooh, they lost about 10, 14 just then, I think. 14 people. Now I want to keep him just behind this rock, just in case if something happens. Now, Could we target the cav? Not sure. I think we can. Either way, they're charging right now. I want to target that cav. Come on, bud. Oh, no, he doesn't. Oh, no. I think I know what he's doing. Got to get this line right up there. Oh no. Form that calf square. Oh sh! How does he do it? Gotta get my calf in this. Oh, what the hell? Shit. He's gonna fire another one at me. I need to get behind this hill ASAP. Retreat. That's all I can say. Alright, this line infantry can take out that. Okay, get that to hold there. Oh, damn. Shit. Where's my cav? Gotta deal with it. Oh, they have 16 each. Where's my house? So we need at least one shot in this. This is making me hurt bad. This is one of the bad things of having hill. You gotta defeat the waves when they're coming. And I'm just gonna hold them. Oh yes, the skirmishers are back. Yes. Now they are getting devastating hits from me. From me howitzer. Ish. He is moving his cav towards. Oh my god. I'm gonna get totally destroyed from this flank. I need to pull back me skirms. I need to do the main charge through the. Oh my god, okay. What? I've completely forgot about you boys. Alright, we can take out that cav. Probably. Yeah, let's try it. If we do take out this cav, we may have an advantage in this battle. Right now, I want to get this boy over here. I like my reserves, but I've got to get that one over there as well. Two of you boys need a leg. It's leg day. And I need to get this one right behind this hill. Get this one. Oh, but he's just firing. Out of range, son. Gotta target those skirms. I think they're charging. I don't like this. Hold fire. Alright, they're charging. What? Do not fire, mate. Please, mon. Get these boys to run.
The men are fatigued, sir, and must rest a while.
Yes, I do know that you're tired, son. Okay, I want to keep these guys in reserves. Apparently, they're really good, so. Sorry. My bad. Just get back there. Reload, have some fun, get some tea. Now we have mostly destroyed. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Sorry for the language. Holy shit. That came out of nowhere. Oh, no, that cav was always there. Shit, my bad. La. Alright, now we have gotten his cav to come out. His infantry to come over. Away from the main center. Oh shit, I need to get freaking. Oh shit. Sorry, guys. Shit, I'm just grabbing some toilet paper. Sorry. Oh shit. Get this guy, Friday. have a bad feeling. Fucking charge. Oh shit. Hold turn your flank. We need to cancel that charge. Need general over here. Fire, fire, fire. We need those shots in. Oh shit. Devastate them. Okay, we took out. Oh shit, man, that was a lot. Where's that howitzer? Get the cav out. We need that cavalry out. Form that square. Need this boy. Ready. Alright, pull back to general. Alright, we could take that right now. Alright, what's happening over here? Just same old. He's gonna try and get that cab through my flank, I know that for sure. Okay, I can try flank him. Take away his cav from escaping. No. Do not chase. Get the fuck back. No. Hold fire. I want them to move up a bit. We can take this cav out. And once we do, it would be quite a good advantage. Oh no, now he's gonna go through my flank. Shit. We gotta chase him down. The cav won't be able to take him. Oh, where's my howitzer firing on him? Fire there. Concentrate on him. Well, actually, concentrate there. On them out, and I want to absolutely target them. Oh, he's moving his cav. Oh shit. Oh, far out. Oh shit. Sorry, guys. Shit, now he's hidden over there. Alright, now that he's hidden, we gotta move through here. This is a good advantage, his cav is out of the way. No, I can do this. I want to keep that one there. And I want to keep this going in. That's what she said. Alright, let's see what's happening. Alright, he's going to try flank. So what I want to do is position him there-ish. Come on, man. Devastate him. Shit, hold. General. Come on, leg it. It's leg day. Get ready to form that square. Get ready, son. On the freaking cav out. What's happening over here? Nothing. That one will have to stay. Where's this one? Ah, fuck. Sorry guys for the language. Shit. Where's the bloody general? We need this guy up here. Oh shit. Oh my god. This is why you should always keep an eye out. How far? Alright, it's no problem. We're hiding right behind here. He can't hit us. Yet. Right now, let me get do this. And move him up a bit. Then we fire down upon him. Make the bullets hurt. And I'll set these guys. I want to save those Jaegers. Shit. Save the Jaegers. Get this one to charge. I'm gonna go right there. Big any pot shotted. God. Alright, I'm guessing that Cav took out the Fusiliers. Oh shit, fire. Shit. Alright, gotta retreat off this hill. Oh shit. Gotta rescue him. Oh shit. This is terrible. Don't know what to do. Oh, wait, no, he's not charging it. Shit. Where's my reserve? Grenadiers, you're up.
Our men are running, sir.
Alright, which men? Those men. Where did the Cav go? If we get one good volley into that Cav, we'll be all good. But right now, they're gonna have the better of me. Fuck. Leg it. Shit, we need Cav. Actually, we need this. Alright, now we can quickly take a shot at him. Hold, come on quickly. Oh shit, we're just hitting this. Hit that. Good. Now what's happening over here? Shit. Where's my general? Alright, we need to retake this hill. Oh no. Retreat. Oh shit. Cav square. Form that bloody square. I'm so bad at this. Alright, I need to take this. I need to do this.
Our men are running, sir.
Melee charge. I can take this. Far out. It's gonna be my only thing up against it. Alright, the main force is retreating from the hill. I don't know what their cav is gonna do back here. Do they have any more cav there? Alright, oh shit. See, this is what happens. When your men are exhausted from running and all that, they just run like that. You don't want that. BRB, lads. apologize, guys. Radio. Oh shit. Alright. Alright, alright. Alright, now we can take this. We got the hill. Ooh, but he has the better infantry. Alright, I'm gonna pull this one over here. I'm gonna need it. Which one has less? I'll take this one. This one has more than the other. Oh well, I need it. Now this howitzer, I can try hit him.
Our men are running,
sir. Oh no. If that one goes, the rest of them will go. I need to leg it, cause it's a leg day. Yeah, they're getting pot-shotted. What I could do right now is go through here, try the flank, or I could send these two up to that forest where the cal is. And see, he might have forgotten. By now he has less units, so he'll go to them. Well, I've got two line infantry, I've got two cav. I think I might win that cav battle if I did charge. Oh shit. Oh no, you don't. Shit, do we have any spear lines? We need cav. Cav. Hold. Oh shit. Get in there, cat. Yes, that cat broke. We get into that battle. Oh, no way. Very smart. Very smart. Now he's gonna charge through the center. I'm gonna get that one on back. Okay, I made those ones run. Now I'm gonna turn his flank.
Hopefully. One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Oh shit. No, they won't be able to handle the charge. Bayonet charge. Where's my cav? Oh, we won that battle. They need a bit of morale boost. Oh no. No. Rally everyone! No. No. Yes. Alright, so his cav mostly is dead now. And my force is mostly dead now. So it's a win-win lose. No! Holy shit. Rest in peace. Alright. Whoa, we need you. You could take out that. Now which man is running? That, they broke off the melee charge. But we can take these. Should we take one shot at him? We could take one shot at him. I'm gonna take this heal. Those Jaegers, I don't want it to run. I don't want to stress them out. Alright. Okay. Gotta take that one out before he notices it. Then we complete the charge of these two. Now we should win this battle because of these two units. Do we still have the 47th check? Nope, they got destroyed. Now, gotta keep them spread. Show those wings. Doing a melee charge, the morale will break pretty soon. Hopefully. Bayonets! Huah. Charge. Alright, let's not watch it, let's try to get some units up there. Melee charge. See, now the egg is broke, now we gotta take that. If we do outnumber them. Ooh. Yes, I got this now. I just need to take out that. Emoji. Now, do they outnumber me? No, we outnumber them, but we are on low ammunition. So, let's make this charge worth it. Now, the Jaegers are there, which is very good, because I want them to, I want them to try target them. I want this one to come through this flank. Ooh, where is he firing? Leg it. Yeah, come on boys, just leg day. Now, he only has one melee unit. I want to see what's happening over here. Ooh, shivers. He's going to have a good advantage. I'm going to move that one closer so I can give some morale to my men. And I'm just going to blow my nose. Alrighty. Well, okay, now he's hidden. Oh my god, he's a wizard, Harry. No, he's not, he's just hiding. Just leg it, cause it's a leg day. Now what's happening here? Someone charging? Oh yeah, low. Okay, put the spikes. Quickly, son. Oh, fuck. One. Are those spikes deployed? Oh! Shit. Well, at least I took out most of their force. Alright. Alright, we have high morale, they don't. We killed their general. Now the morale is down, they'll be weakened. Yep, see? But I do not want him to come back. Now, both of those units are at out of ammo, so that's why they wouldn't charge. They wouldn't shoot. That is a large number, but I've destroyed lots of those other units. I don't want this one to come back. Actually, stuff it. Gonna need them, because they are grenadiers as well. 41. Sorry about my voice, guys. Like I told you, I'm a bit sick. Alright. Fire wheel is toggled on. Now, the reason why I'm having this one to go through this way, because they will use canister on me. Up close. I want to be here as well. Now let's finally see what this unit is finally made out of. The Austrians are charging. We have won this war. Not yet. Oh, my morale. Where are they? I don't want them to run, otherwise their morale will break. Shit, where's my general? He better bloody hurry up. We need them to run. Come on, do at least one shot. One shot. Charge. Alright, the artillery is charging. Fleeing, routing, however you want to call it. Now we need absolutely everyone in this fight. By everyone, I mean everyone. Oh no, those spikes. Don't need those spikes. What are you doing? Get in there. Ooh.
Our men are running, sir.
No, no. Charging up. Hold. Come on, do at least one shot. Take out that car. Form square. Okay, sweet. That car is out. This one. Oh, no. No. Spire. Please. We need you. No way. That's extreme melee. Hold. Fire. Where are those guys? Shit. Come on, we gotta take him. Shit. Come on, run. You gotta leg it. Any other units we have? Nope. If we lose this... Oh yes, we've won. Now we just need to take out the artillery. We won't charge, I don't... get the points for it, that's why. Oh my god, he tried to charge his men and then they broke because of the morale. Because of my large superior force. So, he did have 50 extra men than me. I got 375 points and somehow I got 6,138 points for some reason. Yeah. Yeah, that was pretty good. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. Please do like, comment, and subscribe. I'm hoping that this video will be out in a few days. Well, whenever you see it, it'll be there, hopefully. So yeah, that was me playing Napoleon Total War memes. If you guys want to play with me sometime, just comment down below. And also my Steam name is Yummy Mad Gamer. And yeah, let me quickly load up the internet. I've not actually said this to you guys just yet. How are we going for time? Ooh, okay, we've got to do this quick. Because when there's like lots of time, it's a long download. YouTube. Well, I'll just say, just in case if I can't get it up. Hang on. Might be able to, lads. Sorry about the black screen. Window capture, I think. I think this might work. Is it working? I have no idea. Nope, that's not working. Add monitor capture. No. Sorry guys. Video capture device. Oh my gosh. Anyways guys, thank you guys for the bloody 112 subscribers, I think. And yeah, let's continue making this channel grow faster and faster. And also, I actually want to show you guys the specs of my PC, if I can get this up and running. God damn it, why can't it be simple? I think this might work. Then I gotta delete that. Remove. I have no idea if it's working. No, it's not. Oh, guys, thank you guys for watching. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and also, guys, comment down below. What things you want to see in this channel, like what type of games. I know about the whole background issue for this. Hang on, I'm just trying to, okay, let's see if Steam works. Does Steam work? No, it does not. Okay, so guys, I'll just read out the new games that I've just brought. Because of the great specials. I do have Isla 2 DayZ, like you have seen in my previous video of DayZ. I got Counter-Strike. I got the whole pack of Counter-Strike. So Counter-Strike Condition Zero, and I got CSGO. I got Emperion Galactic Survival. I may do a video of that. I do have Garry's Mod, but I have no idea how to work that. I have Heroes and Generals, I've done a video of that. I've got Homeworld Remastered, it's still downloading, and I want to try it out. Obviously I've got Mountain Blade Warband, Napoleon Total War, Rise Son of Rome, and Total War Shogun 2. I do not have that installed, but yeah. And also I have Empire Total War, but I don't have that installed as well. So the only games that I have installed on this is Rise of the Throne, Napoleon Total War, Mountain Blade Warband, downloading Homeworld Remastered, Heroes and Generals, Garry's Mod, Emperion, Galactic Survival, CSGO, Arma 2, Operation Arrowhead, DayZ Mod, and Arma 2 itself. So you guys, thank you guys for watching. If you guys do, like, I don't know why, but like for some reason I think my voice sounds a bit swaggy. I don't know. But sorry about the black screen. Let me see if I can... Hang on. I'll see if I can get you guys a better screen. Is it a better screen? Yes, the Napoleon Total War's up. Sorry guys, I have to alt-tab out to see if it's working. I want to see player status. total multiplayer games one, 39, main battles complete, 93, where does it say how much I've lost? Ranked main battles, one, lost, so, I've caught lots of men. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Well, is that meant to be TK's men killed in battle, friend or foe? I don't know. I think that's in total. Not sure. But anyway, guys, I've said that this heaps of times. Thank you guys for watching. And see you guys next time. Peace out. At lol, it did not stop recording. Press the wrong button. Lol, see you guys.